pursue the souls. Some information on Ocon. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Verstappen has just entered the pits. He's in the pit lane right now. some information on Raikkonen. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. drops of fuel remaining. Today. I think the boss will be happy with that one.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Moving on to the driver of the day, then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, he had a great drive today. Somewhat unexpected, maybe, but I'm going to go for Kevin Magnussen. Quick, clean, and in control. It was everything you could ask for.
The Constructors' title may already be decided, but Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.